Hey guys, what's up? And it's time to do unbox the Huawei P30 Lite, and it is a new high-end mid-range phone from Huawei, and it is costing around 48,000 PKR in the Pakistan market. And this phone is giving you a high silicon Kirin 710 processor with a 4GB RAM. And let's quickly unbox this phone and show you what this phone has to offer. And main specification is here: 128GB internal storage, 4GB RAM, and the color is having the peacock blue. So let's quickly unbox this phone and cut the seal is done, and let's quickly peel the plastic off. And first thing you can see, it is a 1 year warranty card. And open this box, and here is the phone. Let's out the phone from this box, and you can see it looks very beautiful. Let's put the side here and look inside the little box, and it is a SIM ejection tool, quick start guide, and the silicone case, and then a Huawei the quick charge. And the ampere rating is having a 9 volt with 2 ampere charger and a USB type C the cable. That's a very good thing from Huawei. And last is the normal Huawei headphones with headphone jack. Let's put all the stuff to the side and let's out the phone. And you can see, and the color is having a very beautiful as well. Let's quickly boot this phone and show you the physical overview of this phone. And you can see on the bottom is having the speaker, microphone, USB type C port, headphone jack. On the left is having nothing. On the top is having a SIM tray. You can use one SIM card and one micro SD card, and noise the cancellation mic. Then we have the triple cameras on the back. One is a 24+8+2 megapixel. It is a depth sensor, ultra wide, as well as a normal finger, and the fingerprint scanner, LED flash, and the color is having a very beautiful. The back is made up of the plastic as well as the sides. Let's quickly set up this phone. And 6.1 inch Full HD IPS LCD display, and on the right is having a volume up and volume down rocker with the power key. Let's quickly set up the fingerprint scanner. This phone is also giving you the fingerprint scanner as well as a face ID. Let's set up the both with the random password. Let's enroll the fingerprint and we are done with the setup. Let's set up the face ID as well. And it is also looking very fast. And here is the first boot of this phone. And the phone is very comfortable as well, because I think the side is actually made up of the metal or aluminium, I feel, but I am not sure. Let's go to the settings, about phone, and Android 9 right out the box with a EMUI 9.1, and the processor is having also, and 4GB RAM and 128GB internal storage out of 100, and 13GB is free. And this phone is also giving you a gesture system, home, back, and the recent same that what you get on the Samsung Galaxy A30. And this phone is also giving you a auto brightness the sensor as well. It is not a super AMOLED display. You can actually change the screen resolution as well. And water droplet notch with a 32 megapixel the front camera f2.0, and earpiece as well, and a big chin on the bottom. It is a very big chin, but phones looks very beautiful. And the color reproduction around the water droplet notch, it is very bad in IPS LCD display. Let's set up the fingerprint scanner before and show you the speed. And you can see the face ID is looking very fast. And you can see, let's set up see the speed, and you can see the speed very fast. And let's look at the camera of this phone, and it is a triple cameras on the back. One is a 24+8+5 megapixel. AI is also here, and you can see here is the ultra wide, and here is a normal 1x, and you can see and 2 megapixel for depth sensing as well. Portrait mode, night mode is also here in this phone. And the back camera is recorded up to full HD at 60 frames per second. I mean the camera quality is looking very good in this phone with the AI as well. Let's look at some more feature in this phone as well. And then we have it is a 32 megapixel the front camera. AI is also here with the front camera, and the front camera is got up to full HD, not 60 frames per second. Front camera is also giving you the portrait mode as well. This one is also giving you some like this feature, and phone is looking very beautiful as well as the very fast as well. And it is the same the processor as the Honor 8X as well as the Nova 3i. And let's talk about the battery life of this phone. And this phone comes with a 3300 mAh battery size, which supports a fast charging. This phone is giving you a 1 day battery life without any problem if you are not a heavy user, because the battery is not big as the Samsung Galaxy A30 as well as the A54000. And thank you so much for watching this unboxing of the Huawei P30 Lite. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for future content. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter as well. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.